Indian textile of India, and for that I am taking North Indian embroidery of Fulkari. As we know that origin of Fulkari motif is from Punjab, and the meaning of Fulkari is flower, and Kari means work. All the flower motifs is used in Fulkari motifs, and geometrical motifs are designed in the Fulkari. Different types of geometrical work and designs is being developed in this motif designs. As you can see, I'm making the diagram here. These are the geometrical motifs made in this embroidery. Different type of colors, embroideries, designs is used in this embroidery, like animal motifs, bird-like peacock motifs, animal motifs like elephant motifs, camel motifs, and different type of flowers like jasmine, sunflower, and lotus. Different colors have their different aspects in the life of women and men also. Like red is symbolized for the bride.